in the last cut. Matthews goes left. Lost the handle.
He gets it out to Horford. Horford takes it over.
Doncic with Okogie on him.